Hello everybody, my name is Ian Stevens and welcome back to The Walking Dead New Frontier. Now, I lost one of my videos and apparently it didn't do my full outro or a cut out right after I say my outro. So it didn't have time to When community is threatened from within, Javier manages unlikely alliances for the safety of his loved ones. Oh man, this sucks. We're almost done with this game. Oh my god. But don't worry. We're not completely done with the Walking Dead Telltale series. There's still one more left to go. Maybe more. We'll see. I'm actually not too sure when this game came out. I'm going to check. The Walking Dead and New Frontier. Oh my god, it's fucking hot outside.
Previously, well, on The Walking Dead.
No!
It came out in 2016.
You monsters!
The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead Telltale Season 4.
Oh? Oh, no way. It might be coming out this year. The next Walking Dead game. It is set to be released in the summer of 2018.
You shook my goddamn guts out.
The Walking Dead Season 4, The Walking Dead, the final season. So there's one more season left.
Conrad?
What? Ain't got the guts to kill another man?
No.
No. You're not a man. You're nothing.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
I needed that.
Huh. I'm still tired. I went to bed at 3. I fell asleep at 3. Woke up at 5 with my laptop on me. Shut it off. Put everything away. Set the light off. Put my empties away. Fell asleep. Woke up at 10. 7 hours of sleep.
Come on. We have to...
So I'm drinking the soda.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I can count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Maybe not anymore. Sorry about that, pardon me. If I could cut that out, I would. I mean, I had a video, of course. But Lord knows, I cannot edit for shit because I don't have any great editing software. But, once I get like a whole new gaming setup. I'm gonna ask them if you'd be willing to spend, I think it was $60 on some really good editing software. I'm not too sure if she would, but oh, what the hell is this? Is this before the apocalypse happened? Looks like it. I'm gonna pause and make sure everything's still going perfectly fine. Yep, it is. So there might be a golf place or a baseball place. Oh, there I am. Sorry. Is that David? That is David. He missed.
Damn it. Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
So he got booted from the league?
You got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
You missed it? You missed that?
Okay.
You let that fly by on purpose.
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey!
There you go.
Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Anything for a fan.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man, thank you.
That's so nice of him.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get $10 for this!
$10.
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
Okay, so you know how the players have been having like a kind of a like the thing right there that's covering their ear and their face that protects their face. We didn't have that when I played baseball in high school and middle school and. I think I was in fifth grade when I first started. Oh, I was like half the size I am right now. I was pretty good ball player though. Kicked ass. I pitched. I was a pitcher. I was a catcher.
Swing and a miss.
You don't have to start.
I was a pitcher and catcher. I'm an outfielder mainly because
something like that make you feel better.
Was an amazing.
You should try it.
Outfielder. I caught pretty much a lot of pop-offs. Pop-offs and fly balls.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious.
Fine.
You just talk. It's annoying.
Chill, bro.
Jeez, you gotta learn to relax, David.
What do you suggest? Put some money on it?
Sure.
You know I don't do that anymore.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
I apologize for the shit friend anyway.
I needed the distraction.
Crush it.
Things are looking up.
Stop screwing around. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
Oh yeah, I want to go to the shooting range.
But I do, and I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck! You gotta shut up.
Stupid thing. My arm's throbbing.
Don't blame that on me. Gotta pay attention.
Hey, you gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Business. You're about the last person who should be telling people about serious business, Hobby. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Crush it.
Whew. Thought I'd lost my touch.
Oh, please. I'm done.
Oh, please,
David. David, what's wrong? Come back.
I came here to reconnect. Instead, you just want to show me up.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
Just say nothing.
Got nothing to say? Then listen for a change. My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Your family needs
you. Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want.
I won't stop you.
I'm not gonna stand in your way.
Well, all right then. I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
About time you grew up.
Ah, there we go. Now I do better.
Come on. I want to get out of here now.
Feels like I have to poop, bro. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I gotta go. I might have to. Because I'm not feeling too hot right now. So, we finish that part.
Oh, shit.
Get in there.
Okay, so, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to hold this episode short. I'll make it a longer episode next week. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you think in the comments below. What are your thoughts on this short episode? Are you upset? I know I am, because I'm not feeling too hot right now. But hey, maybe in a little bit I'll come back. But once again, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, and you're surprised, learning more about Hobby and David, get that like button, 9-5, and I'll see you guys on Monday.
Have a great weekend, everybody. Bye.